Welcome to the February 1st edition of Speculator Daily, the webcast that pays. We pick the trades, we place the trades, we track the trades. And now your host, the CSG.
Thank you, DJ. Good day, speculators. Welcome back to the show. Forget about E.F. Hutton. When CSG speaks, the markets are listening. I don't know what it is, but every time I mention a trade, the markets are moving. We've been trying to sell the copper calls all week. Can't get filled. We missed it by that much yesterday. Market started up this morning, ended down today 6 points, destroying the option premium. I don't think we're going to get filled on this. But what I want you to do is keep that order working. Again, selling the March copper, 285 calls at 250, collecting $625. I don't think there's more upside to copper, but we'll let it run for a couple days and I'll get back to you on that. But we do have good news. Silver gave me a glimmer of hope today. Silver was up almost 21 cents. Gave us an opportunity to sell the 1450 calls for March at 1250. Again, collecting $625, not including the fees and commissions. So I want you to work this order. Even though we got filled, doesn't mean it might not get you filled tomorrow. So you're going to work to sell the March 1450 calls at 1250. That's 12 and a half cents, collecting $625 on a limit GTC. Now, that brings up an interesting dilemma we have here on the show, because if you're not on my alert list, I can't get out to you and let you know about these intraday trades. So you got to give me an email at csg@limitmover.com so I can put you on our alert list so that I can tell you about these intraday trades. That's what we had for you today. Good day and good trading. And now for the disclaimer. The disclaimer is... past performance is no indication of future profits. People can and do lose money in these markets. Commodity trading is not for every individual. All views and opinions are those of me, the commodity super genius. Be your own genius.